Like, y'all understand, like, I did this when I was 4 years old. I've literally bled, sweat, cried, the whole nine. Mm. Anything that you can think of in the sport of boxing, I've dealt with. Broken this and a broken heart, that, you know what I mean? Anything that you've that can be dealt with in the sport, I've dealt with. A reason why a lot of fighters don't stay involved with boxing when they're done with it is because it has broken them.